Little India is a focal point of Singapore's Indian community. In the heart of Serangoon Road, it is a conglomeration of shops selling clothing, open meat stalls, back alley merchants selling offerings for the Hindu gods, and also handcrafted goods stores. The Indians here in Singapore are mostly Hindus. Devoted worshippers come to Little India to pay their respects. Many Hindus come here, invoking the gods to grant them of their wishes. Among many other Hindu gods, there is one particular god that is often prayed to. Sri Ganapati is the most popular in the Hindu pantheon. He is closely associated in the daily lives of millions of Hindus. All castes worship him because he is the Lord of Success. He grants success, protection, and prosperity against adversity. Sri Ganapati has four arms, a big belly, and the head of an elephant. He is also popular in Indian art because he can be portrayed standing, dancing, playing with his family, or even sitting down. Many Indians buy these kind of arts to put at home. It has been said that those who purchase religious arts like this, especially Sri Ganapati's, will have success, prosperity, and protection against whatever harm or evil. The Hindus, the devotees, chant his name with a mystical sacred syllable. That syllable is pronounced as Om.
Om Aruruvanayin Annale Potri.